Ventilator is a mechanical breathing machine that can assist lung function for the patient suffering from severe respiratory infection like flu, pneumonia, COVID-19. So how does a ventilator work? A ventilator can deliver oxygenated air to the lungs and can help reduce the elevated level of carbon dioxide in the body. The device is typically connected to the patient through a tube inserted into the mouth or nose and down the windpipe. This allows the ventilator to move air into and out of the lungs. How long someone needs to be on ventilator, it depends upon the condition of the patient. It could range from few hours to weeks. For patients who experience respiratory system failure, ventilators might be necessary for long-term use over the course of years. If you found this video informative, then don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and to hit that bell icon so that you get a notification when I upload the next video. And do comment, like, and share.